Hi, my name is Katie. I am the studio manager at our Hillcrest Core Power location. I just wanted to share with you all a little bit about my journey. I am going to be co-leading the 13-week teacher training program this summer. What brought me to my mat in the first place was actually in my 20s, I spent a lot of time traveling the world and life was really, really good. And I had this relationship with anxiety that I really couldn't shake or break. And it wasn't until I was visiting a friend in San Diego and I took a Core Power class. I was laying in Shavasana and this is the calmest I have felt in a really long time. And that includes standing in some of the most beautiful places in the world and being with some of the most beautiful humans in the world. I moved to San Diego, not because of Core Power, but it was a great selling point. And I ended up living about 2 blocks from the Pacific Beach studio, and I made Core Power yoga a part of my near daily practice. It didn't take long before I found that the thing that I had been searching out was actually really inside of me the whole time. I had been searching for some sort of clarity, some sort of sense of connection out there in the world, and I'll always be an adventurer, but I really started to understand that home is here. And as soon as I had that kind of clarity or scope, I thought, wow, I can't believe that I didn't know this before. I can't believe that there are so many people out there that don't yet know this. I felt a calling. I felt as though it was my duty to share. And so I jumped into teacher training program as soon as I could, knowing that I wanted to teach. In 2015, I got that opportunity. I actually moved to Minnesota and I took a 200-hour teacher training program. Then we had a program that was also called Extensions that I jumped into as well. And I was teaching pretty shortly thereafter. That was July of 2015. By November of 2015, because I had jumped in with my whole heart, I ended up managing a franchise of Core Power called Core Power Yoga and Spa. I'll have to tell you about that later. My boss allowed me the grace to go out and gain the tools that our students were wanting to see. So I became a meditation instructor. I became a health coach, which was not completely through Core Power, but it was just something that I really wanted to explore. And I got to bring a lot of those tools in through workshops and retreats. I decided to move back to San Diego in 2018, and I made the transition into the corporate side of Core Power, which is what exists here in San Diego. And I started teaching, thinking that I was gonna take a break from management. It wasn't long before I got pulled back in. I just really, really love this role. But now, sitting here in my manager role in Hillcrest, this next teacher training will be my 7th lead in a teacher training role. And I'm so very excited because there is nothing in my job that I love more than guiding humans through the program of teacher training. And the reason is this: no matter what calls you to the program, no matter what your reason or your why is, the transformation that you will go through during the 13 weeks that we're together is absolutely indescribable. It's different for every single individual and human being. It really, truly does mirror what you need in your life. And I have seen some of the most powerful things, changes, transformations happen in my students' lives. And really, from a selfish scope, there's nothing that fills my cup more than to be a part of somebody else's journey and transformation. I've been leading these programs for 5 years now, and this is only the second time in our nation that we're rolling out the 13-week program. It used to be an 8-week program, and I was lucky enough to be a part of the pilot for the 13-week, and I can't wait to co-lead this with Alex again here in the summer as we partner Hillcrest and North Park Studios to have an epic, epic summer. Thank you so much for listening to my story and my why, and I really, really hope that I get to be a part of yours. I would love, love, love to see you in our studio, in my class. Again, my name is Katie, and I really hope to see you soon.